So our two of the side members are now completely dry. Now only two steps are left, that is adding of the cross members and the adding of the diagonal members. Now what does that cross members and a diagonal member does? Cross members resist the zigzag movement of the brace, while the diagonal member resists the tilting of the brace. See, these are our two sides member. Okay, now we will arrange it such that it is symmetric, like it must look like a mirror image. See, it's like completely mirror image. We will arrange it. Okay, now in the competition it is given that from between the braces a matchstick should pass, like it is the minimum space between the braces should be such like that a matchstick should be passed. So we will take the required space. See, now we will add the cross members. Now how to add cross members? We know that our aim is to increase maximum number of trusses, that is triangles in it. So we can apply the cross members in any way, but I am choosing that it must be in a form of triangle. See, we are taking a double member. We will apply glue. See, one double member, another double member. We have arranged the side members. Now we will apply the cross members. Now we will stick the cross members in the form of triangle. A few will do it with the help of two members. It will be easy for you. Like this way. Achha, one care must be taken that these two must be parallel to each other, completely parallel, not tilted. Like this, we have applied. One of your members should be ready with glue and the double members. See, this is one of the triangle and this is one of the triangle. We have taken care that these two must be in the form of in the triangle, or we have tried that it must be a triangle. Actually it is not. Now we will use for the third one. In this manner, we will complete for the entire span, and these are called the cross members.